Chapter 3, God the Incarnate Son. Jesus within the context of Israel. Since the entire last chapter was dedicated to God's interaction with Israel being critical for our understanding of Christ, it can come as no surprise that this chapter, dealing with the incarnation of God in Jesus Christ, would start with placing Jesus within his Jewish context.